churches all over the world. We are back in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
And Zimbabwe shall rise again.
Amen.
Whatever is your situation,
amen,
there is going to be deliverance in the land of Zimbabwe in Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.
Faith comes, you must go. If faith comes, you must go. The Bible says faith comes, then you must go and meet faith. Faith comes, you must go. Hallelujah. Because faith will not just come if you don't go to receive faith, to partake faith, to take faith. So today's verse is very critical and very crucial in today's teaching, because faith is not stagnant, it comes. Many people think that your prosperity will just come without you going. Your marriage will not just come if without you going. Faith comes. What is it that you want to receive by faith? You must go and meet the come. Hallelujah. Faith comes, but you must go. Glory be to God. So faith comes, but you must go. You must go. You must go. Faith comes, but you must go. So viewers all over the world, this is your general overseer, Dr. Charles Sakavengo. I'm coming to you live from the Deliverance Center by the special grace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. It's good morning to your life, good morning to your career, good morning to your marriage, and good morning in all areas of your life in Jesus' mighty name. Today's teaching is a great teaching by the special grace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. We're going to read from the book of Romans chapter 10, verse number 17. Romans chapter 10, verse number 17. The Bible says, so then faith comes by hearing. So it means that faith needs to make a movement, kinetic energy, for it to come to you. Ukawona faith yacho isiri kuya, you must go and get the faith. Hallelujah. Faith comes, but now in your life, faith seems not to be coming for a long time. The money seems not to be coming. The breakthrough seems not to be coming. You must go and receive your breakthrough. It's time for you to go and meet the come. Faith comes. It's time for you to go and receive your deliverance. It's time for you to go and receive impartation. It's time for you to go and receive. Faith comes. If faith comes, it means faith inotombo kungurunga kunguruka ichiuya ikoko kwa uri. Faith comes. It's time for you to go and receive the faith. Kanaya kunonokera. Hallelujah. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing the word of God. Then faith comes. So you need to start hearing and hearing and hearing, hearing, hearing the word of God. Imagine your life can be stagnant if you don't hear from God. Because faith comes by hearing, and by hearing the word of God. So imagine, pese pasina hearing the word of God, there's no faith. Because faith only comes by hearing, and only by hearing the word of God. Where there is no hearing, and hearing by the word of God, there is no faith. Because faith will not come. It is time for you to go and meet faith. Hallelujah. Kana faith yamborasika nekudzivarasekwa, go and meet faith. Kana faith yarasika kuzumba marangwa pfungwe, go and meet faith. Faith comes. So it's time for you to go to meet that breakthrough. Hallelujah. Faith comes. It's time for you to go and embrace faith by hearing and hearing the word of God. Faith comes. I was very surprised that Master Jesus, my creator, was speaking to me this morning and said to me, Charles, you're always teaching about Judas Iscariot. Pane faith yakatoita come by bye. Kuti Jesu atengeswe aroverwe pamchinjikwa. Pane faith yakatoita come. Pane chi faith yakatoita come, because faith had to come by hearing the word of God. The word of God said, "He will be crucified." When Judas was coming to sell Jesus by a kiss, faith was coming. Faith was. Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane, the Son of God. Listen to this one. Matthew chapter 26 verse 47. And while he was speaking, behold, Judas, one of the 12, came with a great multitude with swords and clubs, came from the chief priests and the elders of the people. Now his betrayer had given them a sign saying, whosoever I kiss, he is the one. Seize him. Immediately he went to Jesus and said, greetings, Rabbi, and kissed him. Take a look at faith coming. But this type of faith is the type of faith that is coming by betrayal of a kiss. Faith can come and manifest itself into death. You must go and meet faith. Hallelujah. You must go and meet faith. Chawaka garira makore ne makore kutenda kwako kuno kusvitsa ipapo pauri kuda kuenda. I was asking my master and I'm saying, Master, how does Judas and faith come? Then Jesus said, But Jesus said to him, friend, why have you come? Jesus is asking Judas, my friend, why have you come? Jesus is asking Judas, why have you come? My friend, why have you come? Jesus was asking faith. Kuti faith was osviko kwandiri. Jesu aitira vamwe minana yakawanda. Vese vairapwa naIshe Jesu Kristo. Matthew chapter 9. Jesus would say, your faith has made you well, go your way. Your faith has made you well, go your way. Be of good cheer. Your faith has made you well. Go over your faith. Now Jesus says to Judas, my friend, why have you come? And then Jesus says in Romans chapter 10 verse 17, faith comes by hearing and by hearing the word of God. So when Jesus was saying to Judas, friend, why have you come? Jesus was referring to faith that had visited him.
Yes.
The scriptures must be fulfilled this way. Glory be to God. How then could be the scriptures be fulfilled that it must happen this way? Jesus is now telling the disciples. Musatore mapanga. Motambura dambura nzeve dzana marakas. Siya izvaka daro. Nokuti kutenda kwauya. In your life, when faith comes, you must remember, it's time for you to go. When faith comes, it's time for you to go. When faith comes, you must go. When faith comes, you must go. When faith comes, you go. I'll prove it to you in a few seconds. When breakthrough comes, you must go and receive breakthrough.
Amen.
When marriage comes, you must go and get married.
Amen.
When there was sickness and disease is gone, time for good health to come, you must go and embrace good health. Yes. Faith comes and comes by hearing, and hearing comes by the word of God. I want you to know how deaf you are. I want you to know how deaf you are. Because faith is failing to come to you because you cannot hear the word of God. When Judas kissed Jesus, he said, Then Jesus said, friend, your faith has brought you here. But you don't know that the faith that brought you here is only to fulfill the scripture. Kuti nzira iyo yindi ifambe kutouya kwako pano ndati pane munana wekuti faith ngaikuvinge iwewe.
I receive.
Faith must locate you because faith comes. Ndati ndirikuda kuti ngirozi dzekudenga na baba mwari vekudenga. Ngakangotumirawo mumwe muranda wavo angouya kwauri kuzongokuguma kuti faith ipinde mauri. Faith comes, faith comes, faith comes, faith comes, faith comes. Faith is not stagnant, it's ever coming to you every day.
Amen.
Faith comes by hearing, comma, and hearing by the word of God. Amen. I pray in your life today that God can bring faith in your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
I receive.
Baba ngayangotuma benzi rinongoya rokupa imwe mbama mai mfundisi. Zvonzi baba faith.
Yes.
Because your life needs faith to come. The word of God becomes the hearing, and hearing by the word of God. That's when faith comes. I prophesy in your life today.
Yes.
Receive faith.
I receive.
You must stand up today and go and meet faith.
Yes.
Because faith comes. Faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes. Yes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. It comes. It comes. Faith is not dead. It comes.
I receive.
Yes. Faith comes. Let faith come to you today.
I receive.
That if faith ngaichike paprazi pako chibage chikure pinzi dzikure mbora ukure. Faith comes. Faith must come in your life and change situations, circumstances. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Let faith come to you today.
I receive.
Vingwane kutenda iwewe, vingwane kutenda.
I receive.
What a, you may be seated in the presence of the Lord. It's a great privilege. Kuti wakagara zvako sitting room so. Wakarova four. Uchiona zvako general overseer achiparidza. Hope tichimbokurova so. Paunoti pepu pepu. Onzwa kutenda kwasvika kwa kuri panapa. Riri gore re white.
rinenge rimbamberi pesofa rako mukadzi akarara mu bedroom asingazive kuti faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes.
See. Yes.
Your husband will not know why you come and sleep late. It's because faith is coming.
Yes.
Coming.
Yes.
Coming.
Yes.
Coming.
See.
Vanhu vachigona uchienda kumunda every day. Uchirima chibage. Uchipinda usina mapata pata. Uchi. That faith comes.
See.
Faith comes.
Yes.
People don't understand the secret of faith. When you fall in love with faith, faith will be coming to you, coming, 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 coming. Faith comes by the word of God. You hear God. The greatest mistake is not to be able to hear God. Because when faith is coming, because you can't hear God. How will faith come to you? Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. The secret of life and death is in hearing the word of God.
Amen.
Many people, they wonder, why my son is successful? He is successful because faith comes.
Yes.
Because faith comes. Pawakabona last year, faith yairamba ichingosebera ichiuya kwaari, ichingosebera ichiuya, ichingosebera ichiuya, ichingosebera ichiuya, ichingosebera ichiuya.
Yes.
Faith comes.
I receive.
By hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Judas betrayed Jesus with a kiss. Then Jesus said, my friend, why have you come? He was talking to faith. To say, from the day that I was born, I've been waiting for this faith to come to me. The day that I must be betrayed so that the scripture can be fulfilled. Faith comes.
I receive.
In your marriage, faith must come.
I receive.
In your business, faith must come.
I receive.
Prosperity, faith must come.
I receive.
In your
the world. We are back in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
And Zimbabwe shall rise again.
Amen.
Whatever is your situation,
amen,
there is going to be deliverance in the land of Zimbabwe in Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.
The teachings that we receive from Jesus Christ, they are so mesmerizing, so surprising. Faith comes. Imagine your job
Faith comes. Faith has been coming.
Yes.
Yesterday, a young lady came here. I got a job in America. They need 600 for the visa now. She just came here for prayer life. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes.
I receive.
It comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. The more you hear African movie, you also receive faith in my African movie.
Yes.
Kana uri wema African movie. Kutenda kwako pakuroyana kwakakura. Kwako kutenda panyaya dzeuroi kwaka. Because my Nigerian movie ndizvo zvirimo imomo. Pane kutenda kwakuroyana kuroyana. Kwakupinda mu miminda ya usingatombozivi kuti yakakura ivhura kaita sei sei. Amene kuti vanonzi machi. Ndati kutenda kwema African movie. Faith yacho yakangofanana. Your anger will also grow according to that faith. Because kutenda kunenge kuchuya kwauri, it's not by the word of God. Faith comes, Romans 10:17, by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. You understand? Because faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God.
Amen.
Faith comes.
I receive.
It's time for you to go and meet faith. Because faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes. Pane madimoni mamwe ndiri kurova mazuva ano panapa. Rese wese munhu anongogara pasofa reblack iri. Pane rimwe dimoni rinenge riri kwaari. Rekuti hasati ambogara pasofa. Tinobva tarirovera izvozvo kuti wambogarirei pasofa ipapo.
Yes.
Faith comes.
I receive.
Faith comes. Uri kundinzwa? Ndati pane deliverance yokuti dimoni tinongorivhunza sei wamusiya sei achigara pasofa randinogara. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Faith comes.
Yes.
By hearing, and hearing by the word of God, faith comes.
Amen.
It's time for you to go and meet faith. Because faith comes. Jesus Christ, the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end, said, friend, why have you come? Because you saw faith comes. Glory be to God. Jehovah is his name. Faith comes. Faith comes. What is your situation? Your situation is that faith comes. But you must start to go and meet faith. You are waiting for too long for faith to come. It's time for you to know. When you hear the word of God, faith comes. When you hear the word of God, faith comes. You hear the word of God, faith comes. You hear the word of what faith comes. It's time for you to stand to say, oh, faith, I'm coming to you also. Glory be to God. Faith comes. How then could the scriptures be fulfilled? Verse 54 of Matthew 26. Jesus is asking, Imi murato ponda ponda vanu. Seva nara. Musato mbo ponda vanu. Let the scriptures be fulfilled, because faith comes by hearing, and by hearing by the word of God. Faith comes. Hallelujah. I want you to know, verse 56, what happens to you when faith does not come to you? Verse 56, what happens when faith does not come to you? Listen, but all this was done that the scriptures of the prophets might be fulfilled. Faith comes so that the scriptures of the prophets in your life may be fulfilled. Then all the disciples forsook him and fled. Jesu achisungwa kutenda kwavo kwanga kuri munyama. Zvanzi vakati bek nokumhanya kutiza mari. They fled. Jesus is saying faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. And the disciples ndipo parikutorova bara. Kutenda kwako uri mumwe here wevanhu varikutorova bara panapa. Hallelujah. If your antenna is not tuned to faith, which is hearing by the word of God,
yes,
you are one of the people that are running away. Mm. The Bible says in verse 56 of Matthew chapter 26, but this was done that the scripture of the prophets may be fulfilled. I'll come to you and say, stand up, my daughter, stand up. Let me give you prophecy. In the next 3 months, you must go to the city council, apply for a stand, and your stand will be out. Faith comes by hearing by the word of God.
Amen.
If she does not adjust the word of God, she will be like the disciples who ran away. Mm. You may be seated.
Amen.
Jesu apa prophecy to you. After you receive the prophecy, faith comes, yes, by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. If you tune into ZTV 7, which says akuna mastend, urumenda is kupa mastend, iwe watongo believe isoso, you have lost the faith. What did God say? God said you must go.
Yes.
The Bible says the disciples forsook him and fled. Many of you here in the arena, you are running away from faith. When faith comes to you, you run away. Utashungaitike pandiri. Inini ashtomboite. Ndatashungatomboitike pandiri. Inini chai chai. Dinikatenge mota. Dinikakarezwa kanaka inini. Ndati urikutiza iwewe because of lack of faith. When faith comes to you, you must go and meet faith. Must come. Faith must come. Faith comes. Doesn't matter the situation, the condition. The Bible says faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. We don't have any other. We only know one word, that faith comes. Jesus was holding, stand up, my daughter. Judas, after kissing Jesus, Jesus looks at him and says, my friend, why have you come? You may be seated. And everyone did not understand that Jesus was talking about faith. That faith you have come, that the scripture may be fulfilled. Newewo kutenda wangibhakachirawo kuti shoko akataurwa nemaprofita azadzikiswe muupenyu hwangu. Faith comes. Faith comes.
Yes.
Sometimes I may be talking to you. You may not know that faith is talking to you. Faith has come to activate, to activate, to activate, to activate, to activate, 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 activate. Faith comes by hearing the word of the prophets. Faith comes. Matthew 26, verse 54. How then could the scriptures be fulfilled if faith does not come? Faith comes. Faith comes. It's time for you to go and meet and embrace faith. Yanguva yekuti osumuke uende unosangana nekutenda. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Comes. It comes. When faith comes, there is breakthrough in your marriage. Faith comes.
I receive
that the scriptures that were foretold by the prophets can be fulfilled. Faith must come. Faith must come. Faith must come. Faith must come. Must come. Must come.
See,
the Bible says faith comes.
See. Yes.
Romans 10:17. Faith comes. akakudza kuti kutenda akufambe ndiani akakudza kuti kutenda akuna makumbo ndiani akakudza kuti kutenda akukunguruke ndiani ndati kutenda kuchakunguruka kuchiuya pauri gore rino. Faith comes. Let faith come. Unongoona chibage chako chichikura mbora uchingoita nyimo mananga. Faith comes. Faith comes. There will be breakthrough in your career, breakthrough in your marriage, breakthrough in your breakthrough, breakthrough, breakthrough. Faith comes. I prophesy that faith comes.
I receive.
Faith comes.
I receive.
When faith comes, go and meet faith and embrace faith and say, faith, you have come.
Yes.
My wife was talking to me last night. She said, my husband, you don't sleep. You sleep here at 3 in the morning and you wake up again at 3 and you start to pray. I said, no, faith comes. When you are sleeping in the bedroom, faith is coming to me.
Yes.
And faith is coming.
Yes.
You are sleeping, faith comes. You don't know what I see when faith comes. Because faith comes.
I receive.
Faith comes.
Yes.
It comes in your life, faith. There is the greatest gift. The book of Romans, they were trying to explain what is faith. They said in Hebrews, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Faith comes.
I see.
They said it is a substance. Because faith, how can you say faith is a substance? It comes. Make it simple. It comes. When faith comes, it comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Every time, apana munhu kana one, akanna Jesus have healed you. Jesus said, your faith has made you well.
Amen.
Woman of the issue of blood, your faith has made you well.
Yes.
Leper, your faith has made you well.
Yes.
You are epileptic, your faith has made you well.
Yes.
Your issue of marriage, your faith has made you well.
Yes.
Your issue of employment, your faith has made you well.
Yes.
Go your way. Be of good cheer. Your faith has made you well.
Yeah.
Faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes. When faith comes, all your situation will be nullified 0000.
Oh, yes.
Because faith will take over.
Amen.
The words of the prophet may be fulfilled in your life because faith comes. In your marriage, faith comes.
I receive.
In your employment, faith comes.
I receive.
Aunabasa nasi, no problem. When faith comes, there is a new job awaiting for you in Jesus' mighty name. Aunakurorwa ndozvizira. When faith comes, there's a husband waiting for you.
I receive.
Mariye maroro inobuda chete gore rino. Because faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes by hearing and hearing by the word of God.
Amen.
Faith comes.
Amen.
Jesus then says in verse 56, ha ha, Peter, John, Nathaniel, Matthew, Luke, where are you? They fled and forsook our master when faith had come. Padenguma. Wrong. Let me tell you, at a point of breakthrough, it looks very dim. When you do not open your eyes very clearly, you may miss the faith. I was talking to Sia Lovemore because he manages TV. So he's saying, Daddy, I'm not on TV. I said, now look how many people are offering to take us on TV. How many? Everywhere. Everyone say, come, I give you 6 hours. Come, I give you 10 hours. Come, ZBC will take you. Come and do this. Come and do this. I said, faith comes. Faith comes. When you think you are down, that's when faith comes and lifts you up. faith comes. What you are going to do in the next 2 weeks, we have never done, because it's our first time in Zimbabwe. Hallelujah. But I tell you, it's a big breakthrough, because faith comes. Faith comes. Faith what? Comes. By hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Faith comes. My daughter, no matter how they can hate you, I want you to know, faith comes. When faith comes, it will lift you higher. You are lifted by hearing by the word of God. The word in verse 56, listen, Matthew chapter 26, verse 56 says, but all this was done that the scripture of the prophets may be fulfilled. Faith comes that the scripture may be fulfilled. Faith comes. Faith comes that the scriptures which were spoken by the prophets may be fulfilled. Faith comes. Sometimes you may not understand what is happening in your life. I'm telling you that it's not you. Jesus was in the Garden of Gethsemane with the disciples. Peter akabata banga, takai paridza malakas. Judas akauya, akashika kati. And Jesus said, friend, why have you come? Jesus was talking to faith, to say faith was oshiko pandiri kuti mashoko akataurwa nemaprofita aite fulfilled. Faith comes. Romans chapter 10 verse 17 says, faith.
Back in Zimbabwe,
yes.
And Zimbabwe shall rise again.
Amen.
Whatever is your situation,
amen.
There is going to be deliverance in the land of Zimbabwe in Jesus' mighty name. Faith must come to you for your breakthrough to manifest. Faith must come to your employment. Faith in your college. Faith in your education. Faith, faith comes. I feel like preaching.
Yes.
Faith comes. You cannot put me down because you don't know when faith will arrive.
Oh, yes. Yes.
When you want to kill me, you don't know when faith will come. Ndinongo shikirwa nokuma kutenda wekuti handife.
Yes.
Uri kunzwa mukati wangu.
kutenda kwakuti chi andife iwo wauya wakabata banga uruda kundiuraya ini faith yongouya yongopinda yoti this one can die 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 I said he cannot die. Faith comes. Ask Edith. 2 days ago, I woke up here and I'm doing my work here. And I said to see a lot more. We want to send money to South Africa. Let's go to Western Union to know Tumiramari. The moment we get out of the car, we get into the car, and Fanny comes by the door and says, General, why are you going? And she's delaying me for another 10 minutes. I'm saying, Fanny, me, I can't go. My fuel is low. I can't go. And here, my daughter here, manifests here. And God says, tell Charles to come back. There's an accident. I said, faith comes.
Yes.
We were in the car for 10 minutes. Siela vaka garab. Indaka garab. Tichitata kungwa istata kutitiende. Mwaya mchene uchuya mnomo. Kuzoti bau zegu tivasa yende. Barongerwa extend murot. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith can come to save you.
Oh yes.
Faith can come to save you. Yes. Faith comes. My children were laughing. In the afternoon, I was supposed to go for lunch now. I was afraid to even start the car. So I took Gamu and Fifi. I said, hey, let's go to Nujikasadza. Then I asked to chema out Mdarafa. We went to Nujikasadza pa trade fair. Hallelujah. Faith comes. Faith comes. Is the substance of things hoped for. It comes to save you.
Oh, yes.
Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Everyone that was healed by Jesus, except Taluta Kom, Mwanawa Jairus, Anga Akafa, na Lazarus, Akamutswa Mwakafa, faith Yakashanda, Ndeani, hallelujah. The rest, Jesus would say, your faith has made you well. Your faith has made you well. Yes. Your faith has made you well.
Yes.
Oh, your faith has made you
yes.
well. Tell him that his faith has made you well.
Oh, yes.
I said, faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. This year, it's your year. I will say it in short, it's your year. God will fulfill it because he said in verse 54. So that the scriptures might be fulfilled, the words which my prophets have spoken. Fulfill what he did or the words he spoke to his prophets with regard to your life. Your promotion, you may not even come here for prayer line, but faith comes. God, so that God can fulfill his word. Faith comes. Glory be to God. May the choir get ready. Then Jesus cried out. Matthew chapter 27. Verse 46. And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried out with a loud voice saying, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. My God, why have you forsaken me? I prophesy in your life, you will never cry out like my father from today.
I receive.
God shall never forsake you.
I receive.
Because faith comes. God shall never leave you. Because faith comes. God will never forget you. Because faith comes. God will never leave you. Because faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes. Everything that you have ever wished is settled in Jesus' mighty name.
I receive.
Your case is settled.
I receive.
Because someone cried out for you for your place. Hallelujah.
I receive.
Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. Faith comes.
I receive.
Jesus was releasing faith to you today.
Yes.
Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. Faith comes.
Receive.
Faith comes.
Receive.
Faith comes.
Receive.
I look at
locate your job in the mighty name of Jesus. I locate your marriage in the mighty name of Jesus. I locate your finances in the mighty name of Jesus. Faith comes.
Woo. Yes.
Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Because my master has already cried out.
Yes. Yes.
My children will never cry out the same cry. My God, why have you forsaken me? Zanzi, that was the last cry in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.
Because faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes.
Yes.
Whenever you are about to cry, remember faith comes.
Yes.
Pauno dgomso jichina kuya. Remember faith comes. Faith comes.
Yes.
Baba vakachema misodzi yekupedzisira. Vakashedzera kokupedzisira.
Yes.
Ndati ndinoporofita kwauri. Aufi wachema gore rino. Aufi wachema gore rino. Aufi wachema gore rino. Aufi wachema gore rino. Faith comes. Glory be to
yes.
God. I see money.
Oh, yes.
I see cars.
I receive.
I see breakthrough.
I receive.
I see healing.
I receive.
I see deliverance.
I
see family deliverance.
I
see marriage
I
restoration.
Receive.
I see children in
I
abundance.
Receive.
Faith comes. Zvipfuyo zvako
zvichazvarana
zvoberekana.
Yes. Jesus.
Faith comes. Pamba pako pachaita huswa iwe. Huswa zvidongi zvinobaya zvichamerawo pamba pako iwewe.
Yes, yes, yes.
Faith comes. Mama mafrau zvokuti newe unongochichamiswa kuti ramera sei ko ruva iri pamba pangu. Faith comes.
I receive.
So that the words of the prophet can be fulfilled in your life. Faith comes. Hallelujah. Unopiwa mari nemunhu wausingazive, unopiwa breakthrough nemunhu wausingazive. Muvengi wako achakurangarira, achakugarisa pasi kuti ngatitaure tese. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes.
I receive.
Hallelujah.
Woo.
Your enemy will call you and say, let's have one on one.
Yes.
Faith comes.
I receive.
Woo. Let me tell you. Panga shida kuhuraya mumbengi wako. Baba vamuisira nyasha. Vakati faith, faith, taura nemunhu wangu faith.
Yes.
Faith, taura nemunhu wangu sauraye munhu wangu.
Yes.
This one habatike kani.
Yes.
Wetirwa tu hasha hasha, as if faith comes.
Yes.
Woo.
Okay.
Samson and Delilah, what happened when faith came? Akachekwa chekwa vhudzi, akasungwa sungwa makumbo, akachekwa chekwa vhudzi, akabviswa viswa maziso. But faith comes.
Yes.
One day, Samson, Samson. Samson, Samson. So can the Samson? Chimbo titambira nasi. Samson, Samson. Tati tamba nasi. Akati tati Samson itamba. The bafunza akamana kadike akati shamari. Ndirakidzo pane altar. Kamwana ndobvakauya ndobvakati apa apa ndipo pane altar yacho apa zvikanzi all right chienda tidzokerako tererere 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 Samson Samson tatitamba akati tererere 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 fudzi ranga rakura.
Yes.
Faith comes. Zvanzi Samson. Samson, akabva ataura nedenga, akati baba, vese vanoparara nhasi.
Yes.
Hapana anosara pano.
Yes.
Ndati hapana anosara pano.
Yes.
Muvengi wako anofanewe nhasi.
Yes.
Samson, Samson, tamba, akati darararara, darararara. Vakati Samson, tamba, akatonza, tonza, bruna, akati darararara.
Yes.
Akati dara,
yes.
Akati yoko zu
Yes.
Samson, Samson, Tamba.
Yes.
Akasebenza kumashure. Mubengi wako hasara kamira nasi. Nati mubengi wako hasara kamira nasi. Anodona paka donera Samson. Anodona paka donera Samson.
Yes.
Andina basa naye Delilah.
Yes.
Andina basa naye Delilah.
Yes.
Samson, Samson. Come on.
Yes.
When my father is bringing breakthrough in your life, doesn't matter your old situation. It doesn't matter. All I know is faith comes.
Yes.
Faith comes.
I receive.
Faith comes.
I receive.
Kana baba washika. Faith comes.
I receive.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Chai panitza nesand.
Amen.
Panike paka yipa, I want to see you.
Amen.
Viewers all over the world, I expect to see you this Sunday. Faith comes.
Yes.
By hearing. And hearing by the word of God. God will reveal himself. In the time of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, faith came.
Yes.
In the time of Daniel, faith comes.
Yes.
In the time of Sarah, faith came.
Yes.
In the time of Moses, faith comes. In the time of Abednego, faith comes.
Yes.
In the time of Paul, faith comes.
Yes.
Jeremiah, faith comes. Samuel, faith comes. Shadrach, faith comes, faith comes, faith comes, faith comes. David and Goliath, faith comes. Doesn't matter your situation, faith comes. Doesn't matter your situation, faith comes. Heroes of faith. What will Zimbabwe remember about you? Muswa unofa, tunakumbu funza uti. Church, faith yake iri papi. Ya tingata urene shake uyu. Hallelujah. Inini. First Zimbabwe, utenga imba nima bond notes. Faith comes.
Yes.
Woo! Nakango tenga kutu prophecy te fulfilled. Kutu ma bond notes, ano tenga Zimba.
Yes.
Kana ndakafa. Mwanangu, kana wakutaura. General overseer, baba wangu varelapa. Ndiwala kutanga kutenga imba nema bond notes.
Yes.
Muna 2017, muna February. Faith comes! We must know you by faith. We must know you by faith. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes. Faith comes! Faith comes! Hallelujah! Glory be to God! I'm remembering Ruth, Boaz. I'm remembering Rahab, Jacob. I'm remembering Joshua. I'm remembering Noah. Faith comes! Faith comes! Faith comes! Hallelujah! Glory be to God! Faith comes. Be remembered. Baba wano dada. Baka nyoraso. Baka to remember Lot's wife. Baba wano dada. Mukati wa Lot. Aka chinja akaitachi. Sautu. I see the Bible. It's written. Remember Lot's wife. Kwewe. Uchanyoru wa papi. Kana chori yoda itkwa. Rakosita tshari wona papi. Faith comes. What type of faith do you have? You must be remembered. Glory be to God. Be lifted high. Be lifted high. Be lifted high. Be lifted high. Faith comes. Come, Sekuru. Come. If he stands here, just stand here. And we take a 14-year-old boy, same size. Faith comes, it renews your mind, renews your sorrow, renews, renews. Faith comes. You may be seated. iwe uri kuchembera une 14 years wakutoita sezidhara paune 26 waane zvidumbu rinosvika famba uchidai faith comes be remembered. Glory be to God. Yeah, faith comes. When the Father was giving me this message, for me this message is very important, because I could have died 2 days ago. Hallelujah. If the Father was not with me, I would have been a dead man. I would have been a dead man. Uno zovepi kana tsoriyo. Hallelujah. Great heroes of, yes, great heroes of faith. God must say, oh, welcome. Then people will be surprised. Why is God saying welcome to this one? Then God will talk about your testimony because of your faith. Say, this one, my children, you don't know. Ndiye uya uya akazotenga bazi. Mwana uya anoshamisa. Chiprofita chake changa chine 25 years. Asanga ingoramba chinamatira nyaya iyoyo. Great heroes of faith. Unosovepi wewe, unosovepi. Hallelujah. Let God reveal it to you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. We may stand. Choir, give us a song.
Zimbabwe,
yes.
And Zimbabwe shall rise again.
Amen.
Whatever is your situation,
amen.
There is going to be deliverance in the land of Zimbabwe in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.